Here we go, after Judgment Day, and oh my god.
We were not talking about 2K18.
Yes, we were. I bet you guys, 2K16 and 17 was not was Z Steel Gaming games. I bet you 2K18 will be our game, and I think 2K18 will be our year, and I think we can do it.
To hit 100 subs.
But 50. No. Well, you know, you saw yesterday. I lost
because I saw.
Oh, I didn't. Not yesterday. A couple. The last time you saw me, I took a loss by a roll up. But they had to check, and my hand was under the ropes. I'm not gonna make any excuses, but I do want to match with them tonight. And you know what? Not with. And then at SummerSlam, I would like to fight the Universal Champion, John Cena, because I'm trying to take out the Chain Gang here. And I want to do it at SummerSlam. And, you know, I think I could, at SummerSlam, the summer does not end until I get what I want, and that's the Universal Champion. I am Shane before I slap you! We're both on the card, bitch. I'll fucking interfere in your match. Now, excuse me.
Well, you better not.
Now, please just shut up, Shane. Now, as you know, I'm going to ask one person, and that's Mr. Shane McMahon. So, Shane, would you please come out here? Because I would want these two matches.
How'd you know that was going to happen?
Oh my god. Wait! The return of Shane O'Mac!
Shane O'Mac! That's my nickname.
Well, then we're skipping this entrance. Look at Shane!
Shane McMahon.
You want a match at SummerSlam for the Universal Championship. You don't deserve it. And you know, but you already know.
Holy shit.
You know what's a big dream match I've been hearing? Rumored Trey versus McMahon. And that's what we're going to have. But this is Monday Night Raw, and you will get Christian Rogers tonight. But at SummerSlam, you're going to get me. Okay. But the Chain Gang, the Chain Gang, we need to put them out before they get too strong, McMahon. And I'm going to do it. And you, I don't care. I've been a slave to Monday Night Raw. For so long, I can't even help myself anymore. I can't even get off the chains. Because the Chain Gang is here, and they're here to stay. We need to end it now, McMahon. Well, they're not a problem. Because last time I heard, you were going to partner with Shane until he went to SmackDown Live. Oh, yeah. Remember the Player Club? Oh, yeah. I thought that was going to happen. In IPW, your little... Yeah, where you were until I gave you the big leagues contract, which I regret to this day. But, yeah. Yeah, the Player Club. You've had no problem with it. Saw that, Holly. Okay. And you know what, my dude?
It's Trey here.
Shout out to my best friend Shane McMahon, by the way. JK123, my dude, will be tonight. And then at SummerSlam, the summer don't end until I get my hands on you. No. McMahon is not taking that lightly. You know what? Fine. You lose if you want to do this. If you want to do this too late. You lose, your career is over with Monday Night Raw. And the only thing that could save you
tonight
is the Superstar Shakeup, Trey. And we won't pick you.
When's the Superstar Shakeup?
After SummerSlam, damn it.
Oh, when SummerSlam?
Who waits for SummerSlam? Some people don't want to pay that $10 to see this dream match. Let's just have it now! Oh my god, McMahon! McMahon! You ass! McMahon is bringing the fight to Trey! McMahon with a cheap shot! Shout out to Hollister. What's your channel? I already don't know what it is. Hollister something. It's his shit. Just go to my descriptions, you'll find
Shane
it.
O'Mac.
Shane
O'Mac.
McMahon!
Shane O'Mac! Shane O'Mac! Shane
oh,
O'Mac.
Trey's O'Mac. Back in this one.
Boo.
Shut up, Shane. Shut up, Shane, before I slap you. Boo hoo! I scared you! McMahon with the cheap shot! Gosh, shot! Boom! Trey's starting to fight back now! Go! A back and forth contest! Look at McMahon! McMahon's telling Trey to come! Trey's coming! Oh, look at Trey!
He's a heel!
No, I'm not. Trey applauding McMahon, bowing down! See you at SummerSlam! Too late, Shane. You better turn off now. But Bray's issuing an open challenge to any free agent to get them ready for that superstar shakeup, man. Just imagine.
The open challenge starts now.
The Bray Wyatt open challenge.
Challenge starts now.
What?
Wait a minute. What?
Hey, what's that Money in the Bank last night?
Delete!
He was at Money in the Bank. Hardy makes his return to SmackDown. Yeah, Monday Night Raw. Everyone thought he signed with
TNA.
You mean SmackDown? But Hardy going for the last run, maybe.
Where's Jeff Hardy?
He's not here yet. Keyword, yet.
Matt Hardy just showing off! Go to the ring now, it's too long.
Mm-mm.
Take forever.
Really?
Delete! The crowd has gone wild!
Uh-oh. Great. Look at Bray.
Broken match! A dream match of mine! Boo-hoo!
I actually want to see that in real life. Matt versus Bray at WrestleMania.
The broken one! Dang it.
Cheap shot.
And Wyatt. Not even on the cape! Boo hoo! I scared. Yeah, you better. You were never subscribed to me, Holly?
I never was.
Thank you! Hardy! Oh my god! Hardy! Broken! Matt! Hardy is here! Hopefully they're watch them not eat.
Holly's YouTube name, I'll subscribe to.
Hollister, go to my subscriptions and you'll find it. Hardy! Oh gee. Gaw, the chin!
Hollister.
Go to my subscription. It's like Hollister 5 something. Shane subscribed to you, Holly. Hardy! Off the biggest win of his career, maybe! Against beat Triple H at Money in the Bank with a mega twist of fate. Look at Hardy. Go Hardy, Steve's.
Where's your subscription?
It's all the way at the bottom, dumbass.
I don't see it.
Oh my god, it's all the way in the bottom. Like, oh my god. Go to channels, maybe. Dummy. But Matthew!
Channels.
Oh, what someone that's described at WrestleMania. Yeah, someone said at WrestleMania, remember? Hardy! The Enigma! Well, he's not the Enigma, but... But it's broken! Things are about to be broken on Raw! The plunge in my butt. Boo-hoo! Hardy! Gah! It's a YouTuber. The broken one! Ah, shot to the...
You?
No. Why would a phase member be subscribed to me? Hardy is coming! Side effect! Oh my god, no! Side
effect! Brandon does everything.
Boo hoo! Wait! The ref is down!
What is her name
again? Wait! Hollister. Stir something. Hardy! Go for the Mega Twist of Fate!
I just typed in Hollister. C-O.
Oh my god, Shane. It's in my subscriptions, like Hollister 5. Sorry. Shane couldn't tell. Shane can't read. It was the freaking first one. But German to the broken one!
Subscribe to me, I subscribe to her.
Don't subscribe to Shane Hall, he don't deserve it. It's Neek Man, I think. All the broken one! Hardy! Oh!
25 subs.
You're better than her.
Holly, not Holly, damn it, Holly, look what you've caused. The broken one! Well, they remind me, they're like broken, they're both crazy. Dang it, well, we're going this side now. The broken Holly, The broken Holly McCarty is here! Hey, she's calling for the end. Oh my god, rapid fire strikes from McCarty!
You mean broken heart? Holly!
Broken McCarty! Ah, Jesus Christ!
Jesus!
Hardy is unglued! Oh, no. Hardy was unglued! But Bray had to stop it fast.
Bray's gonna kill you!
Delete! Go! Wait! Bone nail! Whoa! Hardy! We have never seen
broken
this side!
Holly.
We have never seen this side of broken McCarty!
You've never seen this side from broken Holly!
No, not really, stop. We have never seen this side! Look at Hardy! Bray don't know what to do! Get Hardy! Side!
Effect!
Oh, wait! Hardy, go to the top! Dang it! He has a leg drop, dumbass. Oh, wait for the twist of fate, not the mega. Gah! Shot to the Hardy is broken. Gah! That's why it's version of the side effect.
He's saying Holly.
No. It's Wyatt.
You really need to stop saying Holly.
Oh my god, Wyatt, no.
Name.
Oh my god, Wyatt is really...
Broken Bray.
Oh my god, if he connects, Wyatt has...
This.
What if I just did? Just a fate! Dun dun dun.
How do you reverse this?
Oh, I thought I got it. Wyatt! count it.
Bruh.
Did he just kick out a one? He is broken. Hardy, is he calling for it?
Twist of fate.
Twist of fate to what? You seem like Brother Nero. Look at the replay. The first time we've seen the normal twist of fate. Hardy's not even done. Brother Nero, I knew you'd come all over me.
I knew you'd come.
Go! Hardy is fired up! Dun dun dun! Does he have any elements?
Man, Hardy!
Boo hoo, I scared you! Wait!
Man!
Go to the other corner, Hardy!
Matt Bacha Mania. Come on, Matt. You can do better than
that. Dan! Go back to his old way!
Come on!
Jesus Christ.
Come on! Hey, don't use the Lowe's name in vain. Trey, don't use the Lowe's name in vain.
Jesus, Shane!
Trey, please don't use the Lowe's name in vain.
God, you cost me, Shane. This damn leg drop. The damn leg drop. It cost Hardy this one victory. Damn it. I should have never tried for it. Get your ass off me. Next thing you know, you hear, dong. What would you do? Get up, Hardy. No, Hardy. Hardy. Hardy's... Shut up, Shane. No one really gives a shit. No, it's too late. I know we're in reverse now. Sister Abigail! Wyatt! Whoa! Just got the shoulder up!
I'm the inner
world! I'm the broken one, bitch!
Brother Nero out of nowhere!
Hardy!
Just imagine if you hit a twist of fate and Brother Nero comes out of nowhere. Really, that's a dumb way to taunt. That's a dumb way.
No!
Never mind.
Hardy can't believe it!
Didn't I almost win with the Hype Boys and the tag team?
Oh my! I don't give a shit. Hardy!
I was the Hype Boys and I was.
Boo hoo! I scared you! Yeah.
Holly, subscribe to me!
Holly, subscribe to Shane. Subscribe to Shane. He subscribed to you. Sneak man. Sneak man.
Tell her how to spell it.
Oh, Hardy!
Just go to Andy's Trace channels.
Just go to my channels and it's Sneak Man. One of them is.
Sneak Man with 25 subs.
There's only one Snake Man, dumbass. God, Hardy! I think this is where the end is coming, my dear. My dude. Hardy, man, spam. Go!
Hardy's gonna
no!
die!
How the hell?
Hardy is hurt! This, look at Wyatt just toying with Hardy. Just imagine Sister Abigail in the barricade.
Nobody likes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, the knee, my dude. Wait, Hardy! Run!
Please end the match.
Is Hardy gonna do it? Then, what the... The Broken Wonder! Yes! Go up!
Twist of Fate out of nowhere.
No, Twist of Fate. Oh yeah, Twist of Fate. No! Went for the Twist of Fate! Spine Buster! The Hardy! Count it! No, screw it. Boo hoo! I scared you! Another Spine Buster!
He's because he's so broken.
Got the second Spine Buster to Wyatt! Jesus Christ! What? Hardy can't fucking believe it.
Well, don't use the Lord's name in vain. Hardy
is not gonna give up though!
Don't use the Lord's name in vain.
Don't use your ass in vain.
Okay, I will unsubscribe. Stop.
Okay, I'm sorry. Boo! No offense, Jesus. Sorry, I'm... Jesus Hardy, just die! Or someone just die! Jesus Christ! Gah! Tilt of Worlds connected! Boo hoo, I scared you! Oh, Jesus Christ, someone just die already. Oh, Hardy! Broken, busted him open! The Broken Wonder! Get your ass up! No, 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 no. Hardy! What?
Matt.
Jesus, no, 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 get out, no, no, roll, 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 my dude!
Reverse that! It's impossible!
I came close. It's over, Wyatt! Wyatt has just put out the broken one!
You look, you can't get the ropes.
What?! Heart, just go, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ!
The heart of Matt.
It's over, Wyatt going for once more. What would you do? No! Kissing the bloody skull! What?! Hardy! Jesus!
Kill me!
Jesus, Hardy is just... Why you can't believe it? He's like, my dude! So give up! What a way to return back into the video game world after I've been eliminated. Oh, Jesus, not again! Oh, it's a taunt this time. Thank God.
I was fixing my mic.
Oh.
Trey, look at my heart.
I know.
Side effect!
Back!
I wish you had a swanton.
I do too. It's a look at this. Boom!
Twist up Nate.
I swear, if this puts him out,
I'll
just kick out at like three. Oh my God! Jesus, Hardy has done it.
That was easy. What if it actually did this? Like if your face is bleeding in a match, and it shows that you won with a bloody face.
Can you look?
No, not like that. Like, when it shows your face winner by pinfall. What if that was bloody, too?
But look at Hardy. Jesus. God damn it!
His hand was under the rope!
Well, you know what that means.
Rematch? Mm-hmm. I wonder how it didn't work.
Jesus Christ.
Trey, just saying, I left. And I just went back.
I don't even care anymore about this. I better win this time.
I don't like this match.
Jesus Christ. Of course you're gonna do a dang
with
rematch.
The rope break.
You know what? Should I even upload the? Should I even like put the first match in the video? Cause since it was a rope break, my roll up.
It was a rope break. Ross church actually made him.
Ross just tap out right now.
Dang it. Trey, the last match, they were cheering Christian Rogers, legit Christian Rogers.
I'm not in the all.
They were cheering his name. They were cheering his name.
Well, I'll be back,
Trey. You're lucky I told you about that highlight.
I'll be back. If my hand's in the ring, I'm gonna be pissed. I'll be back.
Okay, bye. Don't go.
Get him, Trey. Ow, I hit myself.
Oh, Christian Rogers. Christian Rogers.
Thank you.
Shane, I better win this one.
Oh my God, it's Christian Rogers.
What'd you say, Holly?
Holly sucks. That's what you said.
Shane, turn your TV down a little bit.
Keep it now up. Can you hear it?
Can you hear it?
Can you hear it now?
That's so weird.
Hey, look,
is he? Shane, gut check. Trey rolls it.
Hey, that used to be my finisher.
I swear, if Rogers beats me in this rematch. Well, Jesus! I pinned him by roll-up. So this is like the trilogy of the Trey, Rogers.
What Trey's doing?
Yeah, I know, I'm gonna make him throw up. Oh, the Yelvels! That's what got me the number of contendership! Bah!
Number one contendership to what?
No.
Wait, you get a free weight?
Oh, I went for the drop kick. Damn it.
Is he gonna be the peeves about
people? No! Thank God. Kurt Angle! I hit the ropes! Didn't you see that?
He broke out from there.
Fuck. Mocking Trey!
Casino, you tapped out again.
His foot's under the rope, though! Don't you see that? I swear it is! Oh, they're hooking
me. What was it?
What?
Nothing.
Oh, Trey!
I'm the powerbomb machine.
Oh, Jesus.
No, please no, please no.
Roman Reigns in his ass.
5 minutes.
The player kick! Go for that signature drop kick from Trey.
Pin him. Oh, how did he hit that? That's an OG moment.
You know. Go, oh, Jesus.
It didn't look like he was out cold. He's got...
Didn't he just, like, knee... Oh, Trey! This is a knee manasoka. Nope. Never mind. I'm sorry. Oh! The knee! Oh, my God. Is he gonna tap? We've never seen this side of Trey.
That's in the right place.
Is he gonna tap? No!
Dang.
Oh, I got kicked in the turnbuckle. The head at the bottom turnbuckle!
The head at the turnbuckle!
The drop kick!
Trey!
Hit him!
I wish I was Trey.
He probably made him leave. No! I'll hit for the finisher!
Wait, let me see again.
No, I didn't. Take it down, Trey! Jesus, this is actually a good match. Yes! Go!
No!
Punch! Go back and forth! This is how it ended, right?
Let's go, Trey! I want Trey to win.
I do too. Go in a suplex! Oh.
What you mean? I want Trey to win. Come on, Trey.
Planted! Oh, I actually did. Oh, Jesus Christ. Me! I went for a freaking my bobber! Try to box Shane McMahon! Russian leg sweep! Wait. Jesus Christ, this is a good match. Trey could barely even stand! Hate to tell you, Holly, but I saw Michael's charger. Clothesline! Oh, I need to get chargers. I was joking. I stole his cube. I did, I swear to God. Oh, Trey! Fuck! I popped the shoulder on a sock! Hit him! Yes! Oh, no! Don't win it! Kick out, because we're having a... Yes, thank God. We'll have another conference. I pinned him twice, going over my ropes. Yeah. See, look at this.
The arm.
One, two, three. I should. What? Herb is. He's paid off, Herb. The chain gang has just paid. Oh, Trey, I don't give a shit though. JTS time! JTS time! Going for the mega kick! Turns up inside! Pin! Pin him! Oh, Jesus, he's gonna knock him out cold. Oh, Jesus. Yes.
No.
Game over. That's not a rope break. No! Connor! The Connor connected! That's his finisher! The Connor connected! You better get your shoulder up, Trey! Yes! No, he used resiliency, though!
Can't play him till I stop.
Yeah, just leave it from back.
I'm gonna restart it.
Leave it from back. Can't get to the turnbuckle! Jesus, if it ends. God, a kick to the back! Oh, juked my home dog! Did you just kick me? Oh, no! Jesus! No! Spare! Trey, just hold it on! Go! Trey just moved out the way! Jesus, Trey! Dodging a bullet tonight! Me too. No! On the outside! Go with the power bomb! Turns it over! Is Rogers gonna tap on the outside? They have bad
connections.
Go! Into the LED light! But Trey gets right back up.
Oh, what?
I think Rogers has passed. What? No! I'm gonna lose my count out! Yes! Yes! Missed it, dumbass. That's why you're drop. What? No! Neck! Breaker! No, Trey! Turns it around! Pick his ass up! Get him! The old-fashioned elbow! I see someone. Oh, Trey! Go! Go, my guy! I think Rogers is out. I see a screen. What? He's not knocked after the blow? Oh, good night, though. Nice try. I'm talking. Floats over! What? Three start the whole thing. Damn it. Just wait. I bet you it's not ready now. Because I'm a fish around. So, if I can just hold it. Count it! Trey wins the trilogy! Well, that was a good... That was... the Whoa! German? I did not see that part. Look at this. One.
The last
two.
Match was crap. He won by roll up in the rope.
But at this time, I peed him playing. Neckbreaker ended it. Look at Trey.
I don't like you.
Trey, meet Shane McMahon at SummerSlam.
When's SummerSlam? After SmackDown?
Yeah, no, not after SmackDown. Well, all the matches will be announced after SmackDown, probably.
Wait a minute. Can we bring back NXT?
No, and John Cena is facing Sami Zayn. I forgot to announce that. Hype Bros vs. Nexus, Owens vs. Lesnar in the rematch, Shane vs. Brayden. Oh. Okay, here we go.